Ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, welcome back to the game here. Welcome back to Rage 2. Last time, we helped the mayor lady out, making some rich thug guy run away. This time, we are finally on our way to the research space station that we've been trying to do for a whole episode now. The question is, will we actually do it? The world may never know. Alright, so we're using the Burger Town for some reason. I don't know why. I don't know why they put a Burger Town on that. You know the meaning? No. What are you doing? I'm going to just ignore that thing. Terrible move. It's probably that thing I run out. By the way, this car has zero weapons, so I can't do anything. But
Doctor, I'm approaching the Eden Space Center.
Ah, yes. It might be overrun by road scum, come to think of it. But that would be no problem for a ranger. No problem at all.
Bah. That was a very nice meeting, you didn't know. So while the during off-screen stuff, I actually upgraded the list a little bit.
Doctor, I made it to the Space Center. It's in ruins, and like you said, overrun by thugs.
It should pose no problem to you. And as for Eden, well, it was built to withstand anything. Let us get you proper access. Press palm to hand scan in the reception desk.
Well, look at that.
Excellent. Now, allow me to give you full access.
Hey, Doc, better hurry up. Road goons caught the scent.
Wait and hold. I have it almost.
Oh, I just saw that.
Like the sound of that.
Ah, yes. Better to take no chances. Now you have full access. President, the EcoPod mission control is on the third floor.
Mr. President, welcome. Welcome to the Eden Space Center.
Earlier, the EcoPod wasn't ready to be president today. All these little points. Describe this game. Did anybody ever play Bulletstorm? The game reminds me more of Bulletstorm than it does Rage. And that's good still, don't get me wrong, I like Bulletstorm, but... That way... That is extremely effective against. How effective that is. Hey, where am I even using the shotgun right now? I'm using the assault rifle.
What about the killing? Ain't that like it?
Unauthorized personnel. Access denied. Access denied. Access denied.
Beginning EcoPod recall. Thank you, Mr. President. May you bring about a new Eden. The EcoPod has entered the atmosphere. Onboard temperature readings indicate thermal shielding is uniform.
Wait! Could they have moved back?
It's down! The EcoPod made it!
I know! And so does the Authority! Hurry inside and activate it! I will handle the rest.
Okay!
Elevator's still running. So far, so good.
Excuse me, Mr. President. Come in.
This better work.
Authority boss battle here, I'm guessing. If you usually haven't had a boss battle, so I guarantee there's gonna be one.
Here we are.
You have found it! Turn it on and let me handle the rest. That big supercomputer will soon be dancing to Kvasir's tune.
It's all powered up. Everything seems to be in working order.
Fantastic! The Dagger project will now... I am getting a reading from outside the EcoPod.
You have Authority battle mutants homing in on your location.
I'll take care of them.
We need a shotgun for this one.
Doc said, Authority mutants. Shouldn't be a problem.
That was not the point! Okay, I'm coming out!
Doc said, Authority mutants. Shouldn't be a problem.
Shouldn't be a problem. Whack. I feel like I don't have the weapons to fight him. Like, the assault rifle's gonna help, but...
Doc said, authority mutants. Shouldn't be a no longer a threat. You're good to go.
Ah, so swiftly, too. You surely are Prowley's successor.
Right. So now you're gonna get to finishing up your part of Dagger?
Yes, indeed. With this setup, it will be a breeze. Plus, I will have ample time to prepare other feats of science which will be beneficial to you.
Like?
Ah, different projects of a scientific nature, all of which will help you get stronger and tougher, and ultimately be able to, how you say, kick the authorities' butt.
Sounds good to me.
Yay! We did it! Let's see what his projects are real quick. Six and each. Data Patrick. Okay. Okay. I'm gonna need that the most. We did it! Alright guys, next time on Rage 2. Here's the problem I'm gonna tell you. For our missions, we have to do side missions at this point to get our ranks up. So we're going to do some grinding a little bit. I think we'll do... So I'll let you know what I figure out next time. I'll see you guys then.